Yeah, I don't really want to stoop to that level quite yet.
I feel like we're so close to being there. That paper has been combusting slowly this whole time.
I like that you're using the word combusting. I know, it's like something we haven't been hearing recently. I've never heard that word in years. Actually, I think I have.
On the homestead.
Yeah.
The memories.
The memories of being on the homestead.
In our covered wagon. Yeah, to go get some butter.
It just looks so real. I would always buy like lard at the beginning of Oregon Trail.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
morning, Megan.
That's fine. We have like a good base. We have a good base.
Okay.
Okay, cowboy off. Coffee, trial two.
Oh, it's like wet.
Yeah.
We can do it. Might need some gas.
I think there's like literally a javelina over there.
I wish.
Anyone else just hear that?
Where?
I heard a little oink.
Does anyone know what like sound they make?
Probably something pig-like.
They're not pigs.
No, but they're like surprisingly like pigs.
But they're rodents.
Yeah, they're different.
Wouldn't they be like
species? Well, I know they're different species, but they're like a lot like pigs. You don't think that they would have similar noises? Because I do.
No, I think they sound like a rodent.
Everyone back out of getting the gas.
Rodents are like.
Cowboy coffee, trial number two of the day.
It's not going to look pretty like it usually does.
It's okay.
Totally fine. Coffee's nice. Coffee. Bold. Rich.
Double oven system we have going. All right, so we're here in the middle of Valentine, Texas. You can see it's pretty desolate. Not much going on here. And then there's a Prada store. It's an artwork, so it's supposed to be like a commentary on consumerism. I don't know if you can hear any of this, but really cool. It's really wild.
I don't know what my demeanor should be right now.
Somber.
Somber. Does anyone want to explain what just happened?
I think you should.
Okay. So the reason those last vlog clips were kind of weird is because when we were on the side of the road trying to figure out how to get to that Prada store, we got an email from Wheaton basically saying that we can't come back. Like, we can come back to get our stuff, but, like, the semester's done. And so for a lot of us, it's, like, very sad. So, like, they're going on hunger next semester. I'm going to France. Oh. It's like a little more pass in action. But yeah, there's just like a lot of unknown. We all have to go back.
Just like pick out. What about the meal plan? Are they going to refund us?
Lots of questions.
I think they'll refund like meal plan and house plan. I don't know if they'll refund tuition.
I don't think they will.
So we have to take online classes for the rest of the semester. I'm like personally very sad about like, yeah, not being with everybody, not going to my job. So.
What about the record? I was really thriving.
So anyway, this is kind of getting to be a long clip, but yeah, just coronavirus, there's a lot of unknowns, and we're not cutting the trip short.
No.
Potentially extending. Yeah, I mean, honestly, we could just take longer to drive home.
Yeah.
But anyway, so that's the update. Somber. Hopefully, there'll still be some good memes in the future coming up. That's our goal, is to make more good memes.
Happened to be. The vibes in Marfa right now. Loving these vibes. Hey guys.
We're at St. George's. It's super bougie, and I think it's going to be really good because they have vegan food. So yes. Not all vegan, but like some vegan, which is better than most places. But yeah, that's not the right menu, so.
All right, vlog. We're here at the Marfa Lights Viewing Center. You can't see anything, but we're waiting for the lights to be visible. Not really sure what they're going to look like. Potentially white balls. If you want to know more, look it up. I don't really know anything, or else I'd tell you.
Hey vlog, I'm crouching by streetlight. There's Jessica. We saw the Marfa lights, and it turns out they're just like little pinpoint, like pinprick size lights in the distance. But they do move a little bit, so yeah, a little underwhelming, but still kind of fun. And the sky is really pretty. So now we're gonna embark on a kind of long trip back, and that will be interesting. Back to the campground. It's like 10 p.m. So yeah, and we're gonna do an early morning tomorrow. So lots going on. Hopefully my phone doesn't die, but all right.
It's a far-flung outdoor center and coffee shop. Staking it out, trying to get our caffeine in for the morning before we go on our hike. Today's hike. Love that.
Hey guys, beware snakes and mountain lions.
Woo. Oh.
Six?
Snakes and water. Snakes and mountain lions.
Six mountain lions.
Beware of six mountain lions. Five, you're good. Six, that's too many.
Ready to go?
Oh, 90 bottles of beer on the wall, 90 bottles of beer. Take one down, pass it around. 89 bottles of beer on the wall, 89 bottles of beer on the wall. Take one down, pass it around. 98 bottles of beer on the wall.
Beer on the wall, 50 bottles of beer.
Let's get closer.
Take one down, pass it around. 57 bottles of beer on the wall, 57 bottles of beer on the wall.
On the wall, two bottles of beer on the wall, two bottles of beer. Take one down, pass it around. One bottle of beer on the wall, one bottle of beer on the wall, one bottle of beer. Take one down, pass it around. No bottles of beer on the wall. Hey! Woo! That was amazing.
I've never done that whole thing.
Neither have I. I always like give up like 60.
Oh, we've given up.
There in the distance is the canyon we hiked a couple days ago, which is just so cool to like, we probably saw this in the distance when we were over there. We're going up to some pictographs up here.
Oh my god, that's so cool!
So cool. Alright, so our next mission is to climb that rock over there. So, keep you updated. Say hi! Yay! Alright y'all, we headed out.
Ooh, Adrian, did you want to pick with the purple cactus?
Oh yeah, I do want to pick with the purple cactus. Okay. Mark my word, I'm hiking Catan when we get home. I'm going to be a wilderness woman. Decided that the nature is my calling. Maybe I'll be a geologist. Plant person, what is that like? Oh, I'm missing the chant. Hold on. Back at Castellone for a picnic lunch. Truly feasting right now.
Look at this cool, sorry, I'm just gonna borrow this for the photo or video. I can't pronounce Spanish. Impulsa tu fuego. I should just stop. Fuel your game. But anyway, it's lime cucumber.
All right, so we're on a path and we're exploring some old houses. And this one is like looking really chic. They're from, what was the era that these are from?
1913.
So it's screened in, so it's been touched up a little bit. I don't know if you can see in there. No, you really can't, but it's dark in there. Right by that canyon again. Just like circling the canyon today. But yeah, really cool. Anyone have any like assessments, anything to say about like the stylistic construction of this house?
I would love to see the furniture that was originally part of the design.
Me too. How is this? How did this like cement walkway get up there? Did they do that? Probably.
Maybe.
To
the big house.
To the big house.
To the big house.
The big house.
To the big house.
To the wall.
To the wall.
So we drink our pee and fall.
I love this big tall cactus thing.
Oregon sublet.
Closest thing to a tall tree we've seen in a bit. Okay. You?
Oh.
Can we see our chimneys anywhere?
I think there's gonna be the mule ears over there, maybe.
Mule ears over there. Oh, there's the house in the distance. Didn't even notice the Oregon house. I'm loving the open windows in the front, the doorway. It's a head-on inside. Ooh, a fireplace? Wow. Imagine like cooking something in there. Pizza maybe? Probably weren't eating pizza. Looks like there's some rooms here. Closet, perhaps. Oh, and this view out here is so nice. Come to the edge of my property. I'm pretending I'm the Dorgans, obviously. This isn't my property. And you just get like these mountains here. Alrighty, and now we have ramen broth. So, we're ready. You look so good in this light, hold on.
Oh, thank you.
This is so good.
No, thanks.
It's like they're going to like indoctrinate you into this cult and you're gonna be fit by the time you leave.
Yeah.
We're back here for our morning coffee. I don't think I vlogged it yesterday, but I again got the maple oatmeal bacon muffin and they're so good. Jess has a bagel with peanut butter. Amazing.
But definitely be somewhere where you can reach someone else because we're gonna pass out some cool things to check out.
All right, this is our trail.
All right, ladies.
3.6 mile round trip, we got it.
What book are you talking about?
It's like, can't go under it.
Oh, what is it? A book
that's like a song.
It's like a song.
We're on a...
Going on a bear hunt.
Wait, there's a book about it.
It's not
going
to catch you.
I'm not afraid.
We are not scared.
Oh.
Mine wasn't a bear. It was like a squeegee or something.
I guess the song is like
the
different
book.
From...
It wasn't a book. It was like at Indian Princess Camp Out. So it's like
a moose song. Forget how it goes.
Still have my rock, just in case we see a mountain lion. Or a bear. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh, I need it.
Someone else
can go. Megan's got the rock climbing water. Thing.
Yeah.
window.
We love them.
I'm coming.
I'll be here all day.
Did you see a javelina?
No.
Oh.
You?
No. Unfortunately. Unfortunately not. I'm updating the vlog on our hiking journey right now. We got to the end of the Windows Trail. That was that view back there. And the way down was like, or the way to the window was like all downhill. The way back is like all uphill, so. But it's really pretty at least. This is our last meal on the homestead. Got this nice fire going. Sarah's head chef, right?
Yeah. Oh, what's his Megan?
And Sarah and Megan are head chefs. And then Jessica is sous chef.
Making pizza and potato wedges.
And yeah, it's a good way to end the night.
Yep. Onion's still a little crunchy.
I don't mind that. I like
it. It's totally fine. Totally fine. I just got bit by an ant. I don't know if you can see
it. Does that mean they're raw, Adrian? If they're crunchy, can you eat them?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Okay. You can eat raw.
No, but she's allergic.
Alright, we've got some. Not double boiler action. I don't know what I'm trying to say. There's two stoves. We have a little oven and potato frying oven. Incredible. All right. First couple pizzas out of the oven. Got a vegan one. A very not vegan one. Potatoes are still going. Chef still working. Sous chef still working. Chef still working. Update for the vlog. This is so good. Gotten it on video, but we got a massive grease fire. Did it bite you?
Yeah, it did.
Ugh, these ants. Out to get us today.
Can we use your powder to take this out?
Ow, that hurts so bad.
Doesn't it?
Ow.
Can we use the,
Hope I'm not allergic to those.
Mine is like going down.
Sous chef, I'm back at it.
We should just like
this pot used to be silver. So I had this idea to make a s'mores packet. Oh, look at that.
Sweet,
ain't she a beaut? Oh man, oh man.
Oh man, oh lord. You're stuck.
Oh. I can't do this with land.
Fine, young man.
Turns out this is a bad idea.
Yeah, the more we all breed outside the line, not good stock.
Yeah.
Intermixing of liberals?
The more
Oh, never.
No.
Intermixing of that good Texan stock.
All right, I got it.
Yeah.
Fozzie's round two. I got curry chicken salad, which apparently I can't open with one hand. Oh, this is awkward. That is toasted pita chips. Mm-hmm. Vlog like the entire day of traveling, so we were just in the car, but we just arrived at our Airbnb, the farmhouse. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
white
lemon balsamic vinegar.
This is so
this
nice.
Is
wait, this
like
bathroom.
This is so nice, you guys. Oh my God. What?
Are you
seeing
This one for everyone.
Wait, so you say everyone gets their own?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
That is the restroom, Sarah. I will hand you that.
So good.
Stop, are you serious?
Breakfast is a little bit more fancy than the homestead.
Yeah.